What's your name?
Ernie.
So I was asking you if you'd just answer a few questions on video for me about truck driving. So the first thing you said was long hours.
Long, lonely hours.
Yeah. So for someone who likes to be alone, that's great. Or, I mean, keep in mind, these are...
You don't mind being alone and you don't mind working out, depending on if you drive a van or a flatbed. Yeah, but if you don't mind being alone, it's great.
Okay. So tell me some of the positive sides and then tell me some of the things you didn't like a lot. So tell me a few of the positive things.
The positive things is you get to run all 48 states and see different parts of the country. The worst thing is pretty much being alone, unless you don't mind that.
How long you been driving?
8 years.
Oh, great. If someone right now is making $8 an hour, but they can make $14 or $15 an hour, that's a big difference for them.
Well, yeah. I mean, running the road is basically cents per mile, and you can make some money if you do long runs. Right. Local jobs are hard to find for new drivers. They want you to have over-the-road experience and everything else.
Tractor-trailer. Now, what we have found is if we put them in a dump truck, they can get a job tomorrow.
Yeah.
So, you know, that's, and they're making $17, $18 an hour driving a dump truck.
Yeah.
So, okay, well, I just wanted just a few words from you about, you know, about driving, but you're still driving, right?
I'm still driving. I own my own.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
Now, how long was it between the time you started, did you got your CDL until you owned your own rig?
7 years.
7 years.
Yeah, I was a company driver, and then I decided, forget driving for somebody else, I'm just going to drive for myself.
Gotcha.
I bought a rig.
Cool. Well, appreciate the comments. Thanks.
No problem.